as she's got the right arm of Natalya.
Get out of this, come on.
Trap, you heard Ronda Rousey shouting words of encouragement to her training partner, her friend Natalya.
I think Rousey was telling Natalya to give up.
No, I don't believe so. Those words did not come out of her mouth. And now Fox using her long legs to wrap around the midsection of Natalya. Natalya in all kinds of trouble. Will she tap here to Alicia Fox?
Work on the abdomen of Natalya and the shoulder. Very effective, but Natalya able to overpower Fox.
Fox again knocking Natalya down and back in control.
You know, I wonder if mentally Natalya was ready for Mickie James and then comes to the arena today and has to completely shift her focus to Alicia Fox. That might be an issue.
An entirely possible scenario, Coach, and I would give credit to Alexa Bliss for choosing a competitor that Natalya wasn't ready for.
I mean, somehow Natalya's going to win this match, first. I think.
And again, Natalya.
Stumbled.
Good recovery. Advantage in the basement.
But she made it.
Great adjustment, staying on her feet.
What a close line. Natalya.
Over the past couple of months, came into play there. Here's the cover. Kick out at two.
Stay out of this. I seriously question how.
Alicia Fox has spread it tall leg.
Put her away. Hooks the leg and a kick out.
Well, Alexa Bliss is looking like she is concerned about her pick to step in for Mickie James, but it's
Northern Lights suplex by Fox and a kick out by Natalya.
Have you ever seen somebody smile while their head was upside down as they covered?
This is, why would you taunt Rousey?
Alicia Fox, you're idiot.
You're right, Coach. Big boot by Fox.
Alicia Fox gonna win now? It's because she's back.
Looking to put Natalya away, who is down for the count. Fox with the win. Oh, a cheap shot by Bliss.